What's going on, guys? Elemental Breadcrumbs here, and we're about to have it finally. I finally stopped slacking and finally got it to you. It's the Brawhalla Compilation. And I wanted to explain a little bit before this started. So, this is a compilation of a bunch of funny clips that has happened with Garrett and Cody's in a couple of them, and Roland. And then that British guy that I don't remember his name. Sorry if you watched this video. You played like three games with us. But this is just a bunch of funny things going together in no particular order. I hope you guys like it. It took me a really long time. I've been trying to finish this video probably for months. These are month-old clips and I just haven't gotten around to editing it. Because whenever I put it into the editor, I saw that it was over 3 hours long, and I narrowed it down to under an hour. I know it's not, it's probably gonna be over an hour now once I add this video in, but it's the best I could do to keep it funny and keep as many of the clips I had. I think I had like 30 plus clips. I took maybe 4 of them out just because I didn't find them funny. I don't remember why I recorded them. But I took a couple of them out. Sorry, Garrett. But thanks. Leave a like if you enjoy. And thanks. Enjoy the video.
I'm trying to stop. Nobody's stopping. This is genocide.
This is genocide.
This is Asia.
Oh God.
Hitler would be so proud of us.
No! I killed myself.
Yeah, I did the same color. Don't worry.
It's okay.
Oh my god!
Mason!
What?
You wanna go there?
Where? We can't, we don't really have far to go.
We can go to South Korea.
Ow!
South Korea is probably like really awesome. North Korea, not so much.
We don't talk about that. That's like the black sheep of the world. Like, we don't talk about that place.
No one likes that place. Oh gosh.
Have you ever been there?
No.
Like if your leader, if your leader looks like a diseased marshmallow and has the name Kim.
A diseased marshmallow?
What the fuck just happened to me?
I blew you up. On your way down.
Can I stop wagging like at all?
I mean, can you? I don't know, can ya?
Can you really?
I can't
you
even.
Stop hitting me.
No. He's one life ahead, kill him now.
Ew, wrangle me some motherfuckers. Yeah, no. I'm wrangling me some motherfuckers. Let's go.
Hello.
Oh god.
Okay, person who is of the African American descent. Good to know.
Ow.
That wasn't me.
Yeah.
I know it wasn't.
It wasn't me who dropped the 10-ton hammer and myself on top.
What kind of pizza?
What?
Yes. I'm
going to
teach you today how to use a horn.
Well, I didn't get my last time.
You put it
get
to
two.
Your lips, gently caressing the horn, and then you just throw it.
One doesn't fill me up.
Dude, one of these days, I'm going to get my trumpet, and every time someone blows the horn, I'm going to play it. I'm just going to blow my trumpet.
Go wah wah.
Wah wah wah.
I really.
Ow!
My god!
I punched and I got punched backwards and it set off the map.
Ow! I was dancing!
You guys can't let me win another one.
You're so potential.
I'm serious, you cannot let me win another one.
Well, one of the best players is lagging all hell out, so you know.
Who's that, Ben?
Yeah. I'm not lagging.
Mason, I need you to understand, he just gave us a green light to team up on him.
Go ahead.
Take him out.
Take away, McCart.
Why would you do that to me?
He has to be honest, I'll team up on him.
I don't know who's who. You just said team up on him. I was like, alright, I'll just kill the first bitch that comes to me.
Cody's the really white chick.
Oh, I know that now because he's the only one here.
Oh, Lord.
I'm gonna end up killing myself, I guarantee it.
Cody's that one emo chick that doesn't know how to find herself, so doesn't go outside and just listens to Black Veil Brides and My Chemical Romance all day.
So are you?
No.
Mason, that's yeah, that's so three. Good. Come on, guys.
Wait, Mason. Several issues of when I go to your house, and then your mom was just like, "Oh, thank God! Please get him out of that basement. He looks like a vampire." And then I walk downstairs and just hear your screamo music blasting, and you're sitting on the couch.
Okay, first off, neither one of those musics are screamo, and they saved my lives. So you're arguing with a suicide victim here.
Wait, what song was it? I'm actually curious now.
The Skrillex or something. Okay. I don't know. I'm sorry. No,
Black Veil Brides and My Chemical Romance. They.
Oh!
Well, My Chemical Romance isn't a band anymore, but they used to be, like, the most emo band ever, and then Black Veil Brides, like, they used to be, but they're not anymore. They're actually, like, really hard rock now.
I remember Kate used to get really mad when you called it emo, and she's like, it's Scene!
Yeah, I remember that.
I still listen to Welcome to the Black Parade. Just saying. I
don't know what that is.
Who's listening to fucking My Little Pony? What was that? Oh, that's Katy Perry.
My little fire.
All I heard was la 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 la. And I was like, damn, this is fucking LARPing shit or something.
Burning flesh off the ponies. Alright. Looks like I'm not blasting off again. what? Looks like I'm ping-ponging again! Oh, I'm suddenly very light. What? Get down!
You dick.
I just butt-slam you into the abyss of Satan's butthole.
What?
I just call it as I see it. That's really good. Oh hey, it's someone with guns.
It's Lucian.
Yeah, I know, but like, I was going for a joke and you just didn't get it, so I was like, oh, that's cool. Would you chill off, man?
I know Hitori!
Dude, you're making this-
I main Hitori!
You're making this very difficult! You're making it this very difficult, Mason. Just die. Just let me snuff you out and we can. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. I see how it is. this is great.
Random.
I was about to say something, but no, just screw my tongue. Just rip it out and go south to the center, you know. Use it for a nice soup, a very nice soup. But you need my organs for that too, like my intestines and glut them into like, you know, your intestine sausages. And then with it now, steamers are good, too. They usually use it for vegetables, but screw that, we're making soup with them. Put them in the steamer and don't chop me up yet. That comes with dicing for the ears. Because you want the ears to make a nice ingredients for the pasta. And I don't know why you put mince with pasta, but then again, who makes organs into food anyways? Now see, the eyeballs, you want to use the fluids to make a nice dressing for the salad that's going to be made out of like phalange. And possibly a femur, because bones can definitely be made. Just don't worry about the science of it. I just noticed you're a black alien.
Who cries like that?
I do.
You don't even cry, you're just saying who, who, who.
I have a very big crying problem. I will not stop until you get in here. Play a game with me. Oh, you left. Well, now I'm gonna have to cry some more.
Stop!
Choose the character. Yeah. I thought it's a small, big kissing penis. On
what? What?
I misread it.
axe is really pretty. Wow.
Wow, that is gorgeous.
Have you seen my spear?
I'm over here. Huh? I'm just over here like a flipping piece of chalk.
I'm not gonna hit you. I'm not gonna.
Oh.
Look at my spear.
Oh, it's two-toned. Cats. I did it on Poppus. I'm sorry, Mason. Ow. Ow! You're just jabbing me. Ow!
It's the element of surprise!
And I said, fuck it, we'll do it live. No!
No!
Take this?
Wait, what?
With my fist.
Did you say punch house kick?
I said roundhouse kick.
No. Oh, I'm slow.
Like, man, I am really slow. Ow. Dang. My face has like giant gashes in it now. That's why I wear the makeup to cover my scars. Oh, well, that screwed up. I gotta go, man. My suicide bombing failed. They're gonna get my butt for this, you know.
There's no 72 virgins waiting for you, Garrett.
I don't want that anyways. What's the appeal of this religion? Why am I in it again?
Ow.
It literally offers me nothing that I want. It offers me death and virgins. I'm asexual. This doesn't do anything for me.
All it offers is death and virgins. I'm asexual. There's nothing in it for me. The best live quote I've ever heard in my life.
Oh, I really wish I was like Muslim now. I need to convert to Muslim just for like a day or two. Just so.
Oh, I thought you said I need to give birth to a Muslim.
No, but I need to like convert to being a Muslim for like one day just so I can have that quote.
I apply to Bush now. He's a semi-aquatic egg-laying mammal of action.
You got on the tennis court. Hey, Garrett, you ready to play?
Just like plays an egg.
Oh my God, Garrett, what was that?
Okay, I understand. He's like completely understands me, but there's only like that one guy, and I'm kind of not even a person. I'm just a platypus.
He's a platypi whisperer.
He's a platypus. Walks up onto the court, and no one else knows what the hell he's doing. But he can just
no. I mean, you just switch like the DNA of a platypus with you and yours with the platypus. So it's like you walk up, and it's like, hey, Garrett. And the platypus walks up. Oh, what a cute little platypus! Don't be gay.
Wait.
You look like some tuna.
Wait, who said don't be gay?
You that? As a platypus.
Why? I have homosexual friends.
I know, it's just a joke.
But why would I say that?
I don't know. What did Garrett normally say? From? What did Garrett normally say?
Greetings. Greetings, travelers you are.
Oh, what a cute little platypus.
Just like throws up blood.
Oh my God. I'm gonna throw up blood in like little baby's fingers and toes.
Anyway,
I got the nibbling last night.
Maybe you have to leave. You've got like 13 minutes.
Actually 14 minutes. I have 13 minutes now.
I'm gonna stab you with my platypus thorns.
What are platypus thorns?
They have little thorn things on their ankles. Like barbs.
You mean toes?
No, they have barbs on their ankles.
Okay.
They have platypi have poisonous barbs in their ankles. That's how they attack.
Is it really?
Yeah, they do.
That's awesome.
I know.
Got poisonous toenails.
No, it's not on their toes. It's on their ankle.
Ankle baggers. Yeah, it's like some acrasin seed shit.
Assassin's Creed would be dangerous though, because like I'd be the person who would be like running and cut myself with my own barb.
You just inject yourself with your own heroin.
Why heroin?
Flatify are huge drug addicts. Do you not know that?
No, they're not. We could have played like 7 matches by now. You need to leave.
I just imagine like a freaking hardcore platypus just like parkouring over walls and stuff, and it's like leaping onto people's necks and injecting them with their it's like a freaking Assassin's Creed platypus.
I'm gonna go to my school, like when our school starts. I'm gonna stay after school, and I'm gonna go to the computer lab, load up Photoshop, and I'm going to make a platypus wearing an Assassin's Creed outfit with my face pasted on it.
That would be the best picture I've ever seen in my life.
I will make that my flipping, like...
Work on that all year. Like, fail all your classes, but achieve that.
Just never go to any of them.
Yeah. Finally, now I can go to my class, dude. That was an entire year ago.
I'm going to draw that, actually. Like, for one of my class projects, I'm going to draw me with a platypus body wearing Assassin's Creed, like, clothes.
Yeah, your teacher won't think you're
on
drugs.
I'm just jumping out of my... ankle barbs.
Your teacher won't think you're on drugs or anything.
No, of course not. And she'll be like, what the hell is this? Me as a platypus wearing an Assassin's Creed outfit going around with my poison barbs killing people?
Duh. You actually like, never on. Seen it before.
Yeah, like, it's one of those days where you're just like, I wish I was dead. I don't know why, but I just do.
No. Really? No.
Oh. I think I need to see a psychiatrist. A pediatrician, I mean? What is the guy who talks...
Not a pediatrician.
Who talks to you about your mental issues and your possibly anus problems.
A therapist and a anal doctor.
It's called
an anal doctor? A pediatrician is a child's doctor.
Oh, I need one of those, too. Well, maybe I should become one of those. I don't know.
No!
God, I'm just so, like, done with life. You can tell by my fighting. I've faithfully given up on everything in this world. Ow!
Really? That was like the most easy dodge move ever. What the?
Ow! Ow, my nose itches! Screw off my nose itches, you carry tot! Can you die?
No.
It's my job not to die!
Wait. No, Garrett, stop. What are you doing? Whoa, you're cheating. Hacks.
I'm not cheating.
You have hacks. You have hacks.
I do, but that's against the entire conversation of this, man. That's like not what this has to do with. The real thing that you're worried about is that you may get pregnant from the amount of getting screwed that you are.
Did you just notice? I was facing this way, and he threw my spear, and I was like that, and then all of a sudden I was just like, blah!
That's amazing. Oh. Ow! just stabbed me through the skull.
You're just like, ah! Nope.
Come here!
Nope.
Ow! Stop it!
Nope.
Ow! God! I'm out. Screw you. Leave me alone.
Nope.
Ow! God! Leave me alone! I don't want any part of this. Taste of your own medicine! Ow!
Ricochet!
Speeder man.
I thought you were saying Speedo man.
Get away from me! I don't want any of what you're selling. Ow, I like how I had to like complain to get you in here. Like complain for like, I don't even know, what was it, like 4 minutes to get you in here, you're winning.
Are you trying?
No, not really. Do I ever try at anything recently?
Yes! When you beat me the first time!
I wasn't trying then. So you're killing me, Mason. Oh, God. My wire was lodged in, like, you know, lodged into my crotch this whole time. I didn't even realize. It was just wrapped around my testicles.
Wait, what?
I like pulled in my legs like at the beginning when we started playing, and I have like wires to this controller I'm playing with, and they like snake their way in between my legs and just wrapped around my testicle.
I'm pretty sure that's called a snake.
What? Ow.
I jumped into it.
I have one hand, leave me alone. I'm trying to get the wires out of my crotch.
No.
It's like trying to get seaweed out of your bathing suit.
Wait. Does that happen to you?
Yeah, dude! Have you, like, ever gone to the beach? Like, how do you not get seaweed in your crotch when you go to the beach?
What?
I would've picked Bryn if this was my odds!
Well, next I pick Bryn.
Well, I didn't know he was gonna kill himself! I should've known better, that was my- LET ME LAND!
No!
FUCK YOU! The uppercut, you bitch! Fucking Japanese piece of shit!
God, Mason's rage.
Stop!
Oh, why am I way down here?
I don't know, but continue down that path, please.
Continue down that path. Ow, I don't want these guns.
Ow, fucking hell! Bitch!
You got like...
Stop! What? No.
Oh my god.
No! No! How did you hit me like that?
Because I can tell when you're gonna do it.
I know, but how does yours win over mine? I have to kill you guys 6 fucking times?
Oh,
5?
5.
Roland, get him off my back.
I don't have him.
What do you mean, get him off my back? Very... Get you guys off my back. Fuck you! Fuck my life! I just want to be happy!
Oh, oh my god!
Oh, darn it, it wasn't fast enough.
Fuck!
Oh god.
Holy shit.
God damn it!
Oh my god, I got my 4th stance.
Oh god, that was genius.
You're welcome.
Hey Mason, you're
fuck off!
Wow, did you see that? Oh, I know you haven't yet.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Oh my god.
I saw that now, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. They all just jumped out.
What?
What the fuck?
What?
I am so confused.
What is going on?
I don't know, I'm like a 30 seconds ahead of you.
They get affected by Garrett's ping.
What? What is going on?
I don't know.
Garrett!
Why am I still getting hate?
What just happened?
I'm
alive and a bunch of them are dead. That's all I hear.
Oh my god.
Garrett! Did that not happen for you, Garrett?
Garrett, let me join you.
Instantly died? Yeah, no, not really.
Garrett, let me join you. Oh, you
no,
did it again.
Did you not know what just happened?
No,
I
what just happened?
That.
You were all just fighting, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, you all just like it was like there was a waterfall in the middle of the thing and just washed you guys off. You guys just all just kept running and jumping off the edges, like calm after calm.
Oh no, that did not happen on my end.
And then you, yeah, I'm definitely recording that. Hold on,
Garrett.
Oh yeah, we said
what? The- what?
You can never destroy the human bounty ball. I'm playing bouncy balls with you.
Nope. Wait.
Come here and die. Mason, I got a gift for you. It's death.
Garrett, please, for the love of God, don't lose.
I physically can't stop her.
Thank you.
Unless I do that. I farted. Oh, that's
it. Me and my partner. What are they doing?
I don't know.
What?
Some weird mating ritual. There's gonna be pirate elf babies.
Is that what Peter Pan was or something?
Yeah.
We're having wondrous love in the Mayan temples.
At these Mayan ancient high-tech floating platforms in front of a giant castle for some reason. Don't question it. Just love me.
I think this is how what the. Oh, wow!
God. He got violent.
Man,
he got violent.
That's rape. That guy, he was like, "All right, man, I just finished. I'm gonna kill this bitch now."
Oh, God. That got violent way faster than I thought it would. Oh, now she's back for revenge. God.
They don't even care about us. What are they doing?
It's another mating ritual.
What? Oh, this is part two. This is after they rested and drank their water. This is the next. This is the next phase. Uh oh, she missed.
Oh, it gets a little bite. This is a little kinky. I have to say.
This is where the ropes come out. Oh, there comes there's Chris Brown and Rihanna. Here we go.
Oh god.
Dang.
God. Get back in there, man. You can do it. Go.
Pep talk.
Come on, go.
No. Oh god.
He's looking for a new partner, Mason. Come on, love him.
He's trying a guy out this time.
You're a girl. Him. Your character's a girl.
Oh. Nope.
I will get this weapon. That weapon, the one you're guarding, is the one I want. Son of a gun. Son of a dick. They're doing another mating with you.
What is this?
Stop it! Stop! No one wants Peter Pan's running around. Okay,
nope,
it's over.
She's done.
Yeah. Oh god. Okay.
I got a kinky bitch on my team. Oh god, I wasn't watching. I was watching the free porn.
Ah, poser, I'm asexual.
Dang, you just gotta get rid of us. Talk about natural selection.
God, we completely abused that.
Oh!
My team basically completely abused that entire scenario there. But God. Mason, I am pansexual. I only have sexual attraction towards pans. Just kind of remember. Don't even get me started.
The way their freaking melting point, the way their water boils, the way their grooves feel the innards.
Dude, the scratch-proof ones, I can't beat them.
I know, that's just my biggest turn-on, scratch-proof pants.
God, this is no longer PG. I don't think it was PG to begin with, to be honest.
Elemental breadcrumbs, what's your biggest turn-on? Scratch-proof pants. That's gonna be my first Q&A. Any particular kind? All of them.
I just love the ones with a nice finish on them.
You know the ones with the big handles? They're good for doing.
Oh, they have a deep bottom though.
Fat bottom girls.
God, there's something wrong. Yeah, I did.
At first I thought you were singing the words, I was like, wait, I don't see why that'd be the words.
Wait a second. Hold up!
Oh, bamboozled again!
Bamboozled! I've been bamboozled!
Damn.
Yeah!
Oh, thank you. Ah!
Oh. Yeah! Oh! I meant to do this! 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 Oh, come on! Oh god, what the hell? I can't hit him, he's dodging everything. Ow! Oh hey, take this.
Yo!
Haha! Betrayal! Oh, what's wrong with this one? Yes, ew. Come to the dark side. Oh, I just realized my mic's been up, like, by my hair this whole time.
Well, I've heard you fine.
I know, because it hears, like, everything in the living world and beyond. Like, you can hear dead people through this mic, not kidding.
I know.
You can hear my grandpa whispering over my shoulder, can't you?
Yeah.
I don't know why he keeps telling me to buy cheese doodles. I can't decipher it.
That's an encrypted message of the damned.
Okay, I'll never know, probably. Wait, what? That touched you? I didn't get any noise or anything.
I didn't either. It's just like...
Silent but deadly. Just like my butthole. Let me ask you a question, dang it.
A hammer.
I'm gonna ask you a question.
Why did I jump into that?
You just got axed. Even though it was a hammer. Huh. We're in charge. Demonic face pops when your computer's.
Oh my god! Flips computer.
Me with like red eyes.
Oh my god, so late, earlier today, I was at the school with my group for one of my classes working on a project, and one of the girls in there, she has a. It was like, it's a little fur ball, and she was like, yeah, I call it a puffle. And I was like, oh, from like Club Penguin. And she was like, yeah, you play? And I was like, yeah, me and my friend used to just, like, share an account and play. And so, and we were talking, and I just imagined all of a sudden, like, somebody from Club Penguin just popping up on my screen.
Okay. So, I was talking to someone today, and, like, I was talking to them over, like, you know, the computer. And they had some really important things to do, but they just decided to waste time talking to me.
Dude. That's, like, exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Like, well, you should meet up. Maybe we're, like, twins or something.
You're the same person, idiot.
I'm that's what I'm saying. We'll probably be that close.
Why is this only happening now?
Because we're not focused on the game. We're focused on just being dumbasses.
It takes up a lot of my time, honestly, trying to be as stupid as humanly possible.
Exactly.
Which is kind of funny, because I'm almost an honest student, but, you know, whatever. If I wasn't too lazy to do any homework ever.
Same. Except in college, you kind of have to, because you'll fail if you don't.
Yeah, I went the entire year with in one of my classes, didn't do a single piece of homework assigned. Still got, like, high 90 in my final grade.
Wow.
Just because all my test scores were over 100.
Were they over 9,000?
Yes! Don't mean to brag, but I'm pretty epic. That's what I feel like I'm doing right now. Don't mean to brag. Don't mean to bag. just like target, just bag and go.
I don't mean to bag.
Bag, bro.
I kind of wanted to be the cashier.
Yeah, it wasn't my goal to be a bagger. I wanted to be one of the guys who stocks the shelves. I don't even get to work the cashier. Cashier? I just imagine, like, it's a sheer made of money. We use it to get the price tags off of things. Every time we use it, gold falls from the ceiling. It's really painful. I can't get a concussion every time.
It's called a golden shower.
Like, the gold bars, they kind of hit me in the head and knock me out most of the time. But then I usually have to go to hospital for broken bones because there's just so much of it. Okay. The gold usually vanishes without a trace. I think one of the employees is like, I don't know, slandering it or something.
Carrot?
Yeah.
Garrett, yeah. Do you even know what a golden shower is?
No, I don't.
Do you want to know what a golden shower is?
Kinda don't.
Just look it up, buddy. Look it up.
I'm not doing that.
I'm gonna send you a link to what a golden shower is.
Please don't. Just tell me what it is if you're gonna do anything.
It's a weird sex fetish where people pee on each other.
God damn it, I knew it. I knew it was something weird and sexual that's really disgusting. Why must you tell me these things? Like, involve me in any way within these kind of things? Mason? Or did he actually finally leave and do what he's supposed to do? Is he still dicking around in the car, just not talking? Yep, he's still dicking around in the car. Well, I expected a bigger response, not gonna lie. Am I just sitting here talking to an empty microphone that you just, like, leave his mic there?
Wes is just listening this whole time, trying to hold in his laugh like an idiot, just like with face scrunched in, like.
You know me so well.
I knew it.
I was sitting there like. Don't breathe. Don't make a noise. Don't even fart.
Okay, now this. Now we have to put one, at least one part of. See, oh my god, again, and I'll slice your note.
Yo, what? Yo, what?
I don't know.
You slish my nail.
I said slish your note. I was going to say slit your throat, but it came out wrong. I want to say slit and slice. I want to say slit your throat or slice your throat, and it kind of...
Kind of
didn't go either way I wanted it to.
You just ended up having a stroke.
Hey. Yes. Oh yeah. Them were my shoes!
You told me my little lap dog was a rat!
It is! Oh, that's it. That was my earrings! They were the last ones that I had them reserved, and you just went over there and stuck them!
Victoria's Secret's having to sell them bras! You took the.
You got no class!
One!
I need the lingerie! You got no.
Hold on. Okay.
You got no class.
Oh, we were hitting each other for a good 10 minutes.
I want my bra. I want my hoodie back. He was my boyfriend.
I was getting ready to say, you know that boy you've been dating? Yeah, we've been seeing each other for a week. Wait, what?
He told me he loved me. he was my prince!
No, he's not!
He's mine!
He told me he was gonna dethrone you!
Take your hands off him!
If girl fights like this actually existed, you know how freaking popular they'd be?
Yeah, dude. Sell tickets.
I think it's called female MMA.
Give it! He's my boyfriend! You took my purse! I switched his spots with you. I landed, kicked you.
You kicked me out, made me throw my bomb in the air, caught that, and then said bye as you had my bomb.
You see, I told you he's my man. You got no class. Oh. You ain't got nothing. You ain't got. Ow. It was my purse. Wrong direction.
There's only one direction, and that's one direction.
Harry Styles. Is that what females say? I don't know what they talk about.
I don't know. I think so. That's something to do with that in his like crotch or something.
I need my fancy lace bra back.
No, it's mine. It has my boob sweat on it.
It's had several of my boob sweats on it.
Well, your boob sweat and my boob sweat blends well!
We should go on a date sometime!
I think we should too!
Where do you want to go?
I'm thinking freaking apples. Ow, ow, ow!
Sorry, I had to
shit. That's not fair! Player 2! Destroyed me and was like, oh, sorry, threw him off the edge, then picked up a bomb. You dick.
Sorry. I didn't mean to shiv you in the face three times.
You literally just jacked my purse, took my pocket knife out, and just stabbed me with it. As you were asking me on a date. What is this?
Sorry, I ask people on a date. I don't know how you do it. I think I've been... Because, like, I've done it three times in real life, and each time the girls died.
Anyways. Yeah, I had a really good day today.
I don't give a shit.
Mason,
yeah, why do you do this?
Okay. Can you choose a character?
I mean, I can.
Will you?
I mean, I will.
Now?
Oh, right now. Okay, yeah, sure. Give me 2 seconds.
Okay, I'm just gonna not talk to you, like, again.
Koji!
Like, ever. Like, I disappear from, like, life, existence, and everything, totally.
So, actually, I'm just gonna go out of your life.
Yeah, just, anytime you ask, like, anyone about me, like, even your mom, she's like, ah.
Error 404, Garrett not found.
And then the next day, she's like, oh, hey, I was like, God, phone call. And you just hear her go, and she walks out of the room, but you hear her go, Garrett, how are you?
It's like, oh, let me talk to her. And I had to pick up the phone. Hey, Garrett.
Yeah, you hear that noise. What? Like, and then, like, eventually, one time I actually do pick up.
You pick up, like, hello? Hello? Oh, hey, Garrett.
Right out of sight. I was like, you see me in the mall, like, for some reason I'm just down there, and
for some reason you're just here.
Yeah, and it's just like, hey, oh, hey, Garrett!
Where did he go?
It's like, how? I also want to point out, I like how you do the nice, well, whatever, like, nice pop, and I just do, I'm the discount that you get from the, like, the dollar store.
I was gonna say, you're the dollar store.
Yeah, you know, the one that's like not even a dollar at the dollar store.
The one that's like 89 cents and got covered in boogers from like that one 12-year-old boy that's like, Mom, can I buy it? And then she said, no. And then he started crying, and then his mom was like, all right, to get you to shut up, I'll let you buy it. And he's like, yeah, you're gonna buy it. And then his little brother, who's like 2, is just like, Mama, give me something! And then she's like, no, you can't have anything either. And he goes, Meh! And he starts crying, and then once he finally stops crying because Mama gave him a toy, everybody's happy, and then all of a sudden Mom has a massive headache and she's looking for the Alka-Seltzer in the cabinet. Well, she can't find the Alka-Seltzer because guess what? Your little baby brother put it all in his diapers because his butt hurt. Well, you know what they say, when the little baby's tushy hurts, Alka-Seltzer cures the spurts because...
What the hell are you talking about?
Exactly.
You're just talking out of your hind end at this point.
Oh, no, because the Alka-Seltzer's full of.
That's where the Alka-Seltzer is. Okay, we have to put that in, can't we?
Well, I'm trying to push the freaking record button, you keep...
Ugh, I need the fries!
The what?
No, goddamn my weapon! There's this really good, like, wings place near my house, like, that we just discovered the other day, while during the break of my grandpa's wedding. Not wedding, sorry, funeral.
Oh my god!
I'm sorry. That was
the
honest
to God. That was the worst mistake ever.
I'm sorry.
Weddings are so happy. Oh, my bad. I meant funeral. You went from the happiest time of any person's life to the saddest.
But, But, so, and, like, they've got these... I'm going to keep talking anyway. No, I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna, like, wait until the next one. Then people can find out the story.
My buttons just stopped again! I don't know, let me serenade you with the song of my lullaby. Did you like it?
It was beautiful!
Thank you!
Uh-huh. That was a nice hit!
Oh god! Pick me up at...
Are we taking my car or yours?
Pick me up at... God damn it. Pick me up at 7!
Seven? Where is this where I pick you up?
Back at McDonald's! I get off at 10 o'clock!
You work full-time or part-time?
Well, I'm attending school, so I only work part- Oh my god!
That's how we kiss nowadays.
We kiss with our fists.
We kiss with our foreheads.
God. Love you too.
Oh God, I wasn't in the mouse.
I gave you a little love.
We just did this.
Ow. Quit. Stop impaling me. Oh God. If a punch is a kiss, I wonder what that is.
It's like the game's like, what are you guys doing? Pick up the weapons.
I think there's a nice Italian. Throw a sandwich at Applebee's.
Yeah, what the? I threw the bomb to get rid of it. It stuck to the wall, then you hit me in it. Oh, God. Hold on, okay.
So a sandwich at Applebee's?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay.
What do you want to order when we get there?
I'm thinking tuna fish.
I might have the steak. Ah.
Steak? What the heck? Nice? You can't eat meat. You go vegan.
Protein's good for you.
I was snorting.
Protein is good for your body.
No, ow. It's dead cows. You can't eat it.
Oh, they have the children. What children? They're animals.
They have children. The little cows.
Cows are not my favorite animals. I do refuse to eat rabbits, though.
Good. Hold on, let me recover.
What do you want to drink? Will it be ordering wine?
Mate! Be!
Where will we go after?
My place is a mess.
I just got my place cleaned.
We'll go back to your place.
We can watch a movie.
Netflix and chill.
What movie do you want to see?
Hold on, I have I'm getting a phone call. Hello? Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, I'm talking about going on a date. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay, bye. Anyways, where were we?
What movie? Should we rent? What movie should we rent? I'm thinking Rocky.
I couldn't agree more. Tell me off.
Ow. Okay. Oh, it's settled.
Oh my God.
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay.
Nope. I didn't grab the weapon. Give me. God.
He's my game boy.
He just screamed like a yeti as he fell out of the sky.
You completely overshadowed the joke I made. I was just sitting over here, eat my Game Boys, and you just see rolling.
There was like 20 different platforms you could have caused.
I don't care.
You just completely did it. So you accepted your fate.
Just suicided.
Talking to each other gradually, or are you just like
hating each other?
Dude, I've got the intelligence. Never mind.
Talking about murdering babies. So basically, like, you want to put. It's hard to tell you, like, where I can't show you. Like, you put your teeth on the front of your lip. Like it. Yeah, like that. Like you just did.
How the hell did I do that?
I don't know, but you just did it.
I really like this, though. The first one was the best, but I don't know how I did it like that. I really enjoy this.
You don't really do anything with your top lip. You kind of, when you just kind of, like, put your tooth on the front of your lips, and you kind of just, like, kind of bite down just a little bit, and then you pull your lip away, and it kind of flips off of it. This is very amusing. Do you just... I can't do it wrong. Every time I do it, I'm trying to do it like you. Oh, I just drooled everywhere. So, achoo! Wrong noise.
Sorry.
It's not even funny. You're just sneezing. Hold on, I gotta fart. Okay. Quit.
Sorry.
What are you doing? Quit.
I'm sneezing.
Why?
I don't know.
And you're back to this again.
Yeah.
Your mom walks downstairs. Garrett, what are you doing? I'm popping my lap. What was that? That sounded painful.
You made me laugh, dang it. Dang it. God, this is awesome.
So I have one question.
What?
Why are we battling on this tiny platform when, like, behind us there's waterfalls and this stupid pirate ship, like, dangling on a giant sea spire? Why don't we just go back there? Wait, come over here real quick and don't smack me. Look down there!
Why aren't we down there?
Yeah, why aren't we down there? I want that gold! Can we just, like, stop fighting and go take that gold?
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
Do we land in it?
No, we missed.
Let's try this side.
Okay.
Let's try more force, too.
Got it. Let's go. Dang it, we missed again.
I think we missed again. All right, let's try. I'll check this way. You go check that way.
Okay.
All right, here we go. More force.
Come on, let's go. This isn't working. Let's see. Let's try jumping off.
Trade sides.
Yeah, come on.
Huh. Well,
dang. Come on, I got an idea.
What?
Nope, didn't work.
God.
That was interesting.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
You wouldn't attack a blind man, why attack a lagging one?
Because you're not blind.
That was a douchebag response.
I mean, it's accurate. Where am I at? I don't even know. My cheeks are in the way.
My cheeks are in the way.
That sounds wrong. Okay.
Tony, leave me alone. I'm lagging like all hell. Ma'am, I need to speak with you. Ma'am?
Dang it, this move isn't long range enough. Ma'am, I need to speak to you. Oh, that's the wrong direction. Ma'am, come here. Ma'am. I thought you have a moment of your time, ma'am.
He's like a Jehovah's Witness.
Ma'am, would you, I need to talk to you about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, ma'am. Just one second of your time.
Were you trying to send me to him or something?
And you said you took a great bread shot from the sky. Oh, God! Player one,
win. That perfect interception.
Oh.
Ah! Yes! Victory! Oh! Up, I just one thing I just. Oh wait, wait, what? No! What? Oh, no! No! No!
What?
Hey friends. Oh, hey, that was a close one.
What?
Attack. Okay. Red team
wins. Okay. So during this portion of editing, it is currently 2:06 a.m. And in the recording, my mom was talking, and it scared the crap out of me while I was editing, and I was like, Mom, why are you awake? Hello? And I realized it was in the video. Oh, God.
Ow! Get it!
Get out of the way! Oh, God! We're falling apart!
We should just start fighting each other, and then they'll just sit there and be like, what? No, stop it!
You're very bad at your job, Mason.
Don't even talk!
What are you talking about? You've actually killed me before.
You have too!
What was that? You literally looked at me. I just grabbed your arm. You looked at me, attacked. You looked at me, stayed for a second, then attacked and killed me. And then you go, don't even. Can you assist? Like, I'm getting over here and I'm trying to talk to you, and they're kicking me in the face. I don't enjoy it.
Well, I guess I'm a bad pointer too. Wait, is that a hate crime? Is that a hate crime? No!
Black Lives Matter!
I'm doing myself in, oh God!
Yeah, jump off the edge and forgive yourself.
No, I'm joking. You
yes, get off the edge! Get off!
I accept this!
I get off!
I am a murderer!
I said get off!
I'm a murderer! I'm a
get off!
I'm a dirty murderer!
I said get off! Get off!
Dominating. You just killed an entire life! Like,
oh,
I was
no.
A...
Oh no!
Get out! You're not welcome here anymore!
But I'm back!
Oh God, I need to do some twirly acrobat stuff just to get like, just to outshine that. Just like hardcore acrobatic style. Robin and Batman, like, I don't know.
Wait, Robin and Batman? You mean Batman and Robin?
No, Robin and Batman. Robin was always the superior crime fighter.
Blue team wins. What is wrong with us?